The JBA graduate scheme is aimed at new starters to JBA, normally graduates who join us following an MSc or a BSc in a relevant subject, so that could be a geography degree or an engineering degree, or quite often now ecology degrees in environmental sciences too.
I decided to join JBA because of the variety of work that we do within the company.
I chose to join JBA because it's a really exciting company based in water, which is something that I focused my degree on, doing geology at Manchester.
We have a look at open source data and we kind of combine that with broad scale modelling data.
Ecological surveys, river catchment surveys.
So we had to use a remotely controlled boat to measure the sediment level on the bottom of the lagoons. And that was quite exciting because I have to do a lot of research.
I could really incorporate the stuff that I learned during my degree into my role as a geotechnical engineer at JBA.
I'm doing a 3 month secondment with Mekong Modelling, which is one of JBA's companies, and it's out in Cambodia, so I'll be over there for 3 months working for them, which is really cool and quite exciting.
The graduate network days have been really useful to our graduates, giving them exposure to meeting other graduates, giving them confidence.
I learned how to deal with courageous conversations, so them awkward conversations that you might have to have with your line manager or one of your colleagues or even a client.
What I've learned this morning is like better methods of managing my work and knowing what work to prioritise.
Is it really critical or can we plan it into our next week's time plan? I've been with the company 12 months now and I'm organising my own meetings with the client and subcontractors and meeting them out on site on my own.
At JBA I really enjoy working with a really friendly team of people and I also get a lot of support, a lot of training courses from my team leader and other colleagues.
Everyone was really friendly and welcoming and it just made me fit in straight away.
I work in a very close-knit team where I've got loads of support from my line manager and other employees around.
A lot of my work is with other offices, so I've learned a lot from people in other offices.
There's also flood modellers in the same office where I can use a breadth of information from them to apply directly to my work as well.
If you can show that you're doing well, your team leaders will let you run with that.
It's been a really useful day and I've been enjoying meeting all the new graduates.
Pretty much improved my communication with my teammates, team leader, project manager, etc., which will really help me in my day-to-day JBA life.